So now we can talk start. Everybody understand English? Anybody who don't understand English, please put hand. Who don't know English? Yes, you can translate. Okay. So we are here to talk about inner source. What is our source? Who we are? What is our truth? We have truth. We are truth, but don't know, forget. Why forget? Because nobody say you have to know the truth. You are the truth. And we don't know. Because our energy looking always, listening always, talking always outside. And your consciousness, say consciousness, or say God, or existence, in your heart. So when you look outside all the time if your energy go out, so when your energy going out, this energy going become the mind, going in mind. Energy going in world become the mind. Some time happened. Some moments coming in day in life when your energy coming in heart become some region. Maybe you meet somebody, you like each other very much, love each other. When you meet or look or be anywhere, which thing you like very much, which thing you love very much. Maybe somebody, maybe some things, maybe some place which you like. And whenever you love anything, suddenly your energy coming to heart. You coming to yourself. But this moment's coming not always. Sometime. Sometime happens, sometime not. This is not whole day you have things which you like always, or you love always. This can't be. Can't be like this. Because we have to do many things. We have to do work. We have to go in market. We have to deal with many people. Different. So very difficult to come in heart. But whenever you coming in heart, or whenever you have love, you coming in heart. Heart is open. And when your heart is open, you feeling start. Because existence is love. Through love, you can know him very well. So I say, no need to know even who is existence. Really, you have to be in love only. When you in love, when you enjoy, when you relax, because mind never relax. Mind always something happening. Mind always shaky. But whenever you come to heart, you will be relaxed. You full of love, full of joy. And whenever you are in love and joy, relaxed, you feeling start. He is coming. He is there already. Your feeling start. So only spiritual journey, inner journey is make you how I can open my heart. How I can come in my heart. How my heart can be opened. Little open, you feel little bit existence. Little more open, little more feel. Much open, much feel. Fully open, fully feel. 100% open your heart, you feel him everywhere. In you, out. Everywhere. Because through heart, when you're looking, it is everywhere he is. Everywhere is godliness. Everywhere this divine energy. And whenever you have divine energy, everything looks beautiful, loving, and enjoying. So only the spiritual journey makes you first how you live the life. How you live the life beautifully, relaxed, and loving. Everybody want be in love, enjoying the life, be in beauty. But only what? Why not happening all the time? Everybody feel like this because you thinking maybe outside something. If I do this, if I get this, maybe I will be happy. Maybe I get that, I will be joyful. Maybe I get this, I will be relaxed. Just this is a mistake. You want joy? You want to be in love? But where is love and joy? There you are not looking. Love in you here. Joy is here. When you come here, be relaxed. Just this is mistake. We looking wrong direction. But you say, no, sometimes we feel joyful also, even with outside. If come to any place, feel very joy. Or meet any friend, our lover, feel joy. Sure. He makes this place, this person, makes you joyful, but it is temporary. Not all the time. Why you feeling joy with lovers? Why you feel love with lovers? Because when you meet with lovers, meet with any new friends, like a friend, then only mind is suddenly stopped. Whenever you new things coming, mind is stop. Otherwise, mind always running and running and running. Going on. Always thinking, thinking, thinking. This thinking has to be stopped. As your thinking is stopped, because with thinking, with mind, when you in mind, your all energy going in mind. In thoughts. 80% your energy going in mind. Just this energy which going in mind, you have to stop it. And when you stop, when your energy not going in mind, automatic your energy, this energy going in heart. Automatic. No need to make energy go to heart. Just stop energy go to mind. Automatic, this energy when now going in mind, automatic going in heart. Coming in heart? Okay. Then joy, When you in heart, joyful, loving, everything beautiful, everything nice, good mood, positive mood, everything will be positive. Even anybody angry with you, okay, no problem. Anybody hurt you, okay, no problem. Anybody bad with you, when you in love, okay. But when you're not in love, even nobody do anything, you want to fight, want to hit each other. If love is you have, first thing, when you have love, you will enjoy. When you have love, automatic your vibrations, your energy, your loving energy going in around you. Your friends, your relative, your family also catch it, feel it. And slowly, slowly love is growing more and more. Nobody can make love to whole world. Only you can make love with you yourself. If you are love, then okay. One person is love, then one family can be in loving. They catching also this vibration, this fragrance going in a whole family, in whole home. In friends can feel also. Who are sensitive, they catch. So just spiritual journey, first thing, how I can be enjoy the life. And enjoy life with love and joy. So how I can be in love and joy. How I can grow more love in me. How can I open more love. So no need, just you look inside. Go inside, close your eyes. Close your ears, close your mouth, automatic your energy moving inside. When energy not going out, energy has to go in. Energy want to move. When energy now have, you all doors is closed, ears closed, eyes closed, mouth closed, then automatic going in, inside. And breaking the, cleaning the blocks. We have block. Our energy much blocked. When energy go, clean this block. And as your energy clean the block, energy is flowing. This flow energy become love. Very simple. No need to say or ask, give me love. No need. You have too much. As your love is coming, first you will be full of love. And then others can be full of love. Only you have to discover it. Grow it. Then automatically you go. So spiritual journey makes you, how I can be relaxed. When you relax, your energy become loveful and very silent. Are silent, are love. Are silent, are joy. Then you, when you in love, when you enjoy, then whatever you do, you will enjoy. Every work, little work, big work, hard work, soft work, whatever work, you will enjoy. You enjoy everything, wherever you go, because you are joyful. You are full of joy. You know it. When you good mood, everything is good. Morning you get up, if your sleep is very good, deep, relaxed, morning you get up very fresh, very alive, good mood, positive mood. Then you look, everything looks beautiful. Anybody in your with you, very good looking, feel loving. Look the nature, feel love. Because you are full of love. When you not good, your energy not good, You not relaxed. Even beautiful place you are. You say, no. I don't want to see anybody. I don't want to talk anybody. Your mood is not good. Your mood is negative. Everybody has negative mood, negativity. Only spiritual things, spirituality makes you this negativity in positivity. And this is meditation. Meditation makes like this. Meditation means 1 hour sit, I do any meditation, and this 1 hour, my energy with me, myself. No go anywhere. No looking anybody, no talking anyone, not listening anyone, just myself. Other time you do, 20 hours, 23 hours, you do whatever you do. But 1 hour if you give, then your life is changing, start. You will get start what you want from life. Very simple. If you are sad, because you, it is your reason, you are the reason. If you live life unconsciously, your life will be sad. If you live life consciously, alert, meditate, lovefully, then life will be love, enjoying. Life will be joyful. So anger has no problem. Everybody has anger. Everybody has greed. Everybody has violence. Okay. This body full of this energy, negative energy. Anger is no problem. Anger is very good thing. Only you have to transform this energy. When anger coming, you watch it, look it. Violence coming, you look it. As you watching, automatic this anger, negative energy, become love start. Feeling love start. So I say, who has anger? Very good. Has anger too much? Very good. Too much anger, then you have possibility to too much be in love. One day you will be too much love. All your anger will be love. Only meditate. Only watch it. Look it. And then it will be transformation. Transform. Meditation means transformation of energy. Transformation of negativity to positivity. And when you are positive, this world is beautiful. Everything is beautiful. Anybody with you, very good. Know anyone, you are alone, also you enjoy alone. Because you are good mood. You are love. You in love. When you in love, no need even anybody. Anybody coming, very good. No coming, also I enjoy myself. So both way is good. If you alone, you will enjoy your aloneness. If you with somebody, something, you enjoy that also. So meditation makes you both way is better. And when your life is full of love, full of joy, going good, good, positive, and then one day, this answer come. Who are you? Anybody ask you, who are you? You say, if you give answer ready-made, you say, I am part of God, I am consciousness. But this is, you don't know. Somebody said, even I saying to you, you are consciousness. And then you say, I am consciousness, this is wrong. You have to know, yes, you are consciousness. What is consciousness? How is consciousness? How consciousness looking? How it is? So this just consciousness like a world for you. No experience. So when you have experience, then, and one day it experience will happen. One day you know who are you, and which day you know everything. All question is solved. So one hand life is very good, second hand you know everything. But this is only when you meditate, when you go with you. Come back to yourself. Be with yourself. Give time to yourself. As you give time, very soon you will feeling start. Once if you get the taste, even little one drop if you get, one drop of divine, you will be changed. You will be not same person. You have to search what is this, where from this joy coming, where from this nectar coming, and then your searching start. Then in your life search will happen. So it is like this. And now, who want, if you have any question, you want to ask anything about any subject, meditation, inside, love, sad, bad, life, ask now. Then we can talk.